go.
I ain't never ran from a nigga.
No, I ain't never.
If I did cut my legs off
right now,
I ain't never been with the whole talk, snitch talk, always talking about his fault.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm a stand-up nigga, got my bands up, nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off.
Real talk.
Never tell a lie to a bitch, dog.
Nope.
When it come to them, you gotta play it out. And I never ever let the fuckery get to me.
Why not?
Niggas ain't worth my energy.
What you had to do?
Cut them off, make them feel it. I ain't dealing with nothing if it don't make sense to me.
Never ever ever.
I never ever ever go against my kind for some niggas on the other side.
Never ever ever.
I never ever ever put a bitch for the money, gotta get it when it come to mine. Lately, I feel like it's me versus me. Don't see competition, why would you compete?
Huh?
Don't even gotta be woke, still gonna be up.
How?
I make a bag in my sleep.
Okay.
Can't get the hood out of me, you know where I be.
Work.
Still posted up like I leased.
Now.
Trust me, them choppers gonna bang, cavity teeth. And I think this shit sweet. If the bitch bad, put a stack in her rack.
Go.
I'm Dr. Seuss, give me cat in the hat.
Whoa.
Booty poke out of her stomach on snatch. Way too pretty to be fucked from the back. Count on some money, then smoke me a plant. This shit got me higher than Ja Morant. Tasha, little bitch, and she knowin' she dead. I said I was done, still double back. If you a side bitch, you cannot question me. You did some foul shit, you threw a tech at me. Cook it up right, they done gave me the recipe. I'm in a Z06, police ain't catching me. I'm still ducking this bitch that's obsessed with me. Cause I'm the dope like the coke in the 70s. Big body double R truck, I got bow with me. Hogging a lane, and they can't get close to me.
Alright, everyone, shout out to all that Molly. He helped me throughout this video. Shout out to him. Hey! Yeah, go show love to his channel, guys. Yeah, yeah. So what you guys want to do is make your way to a barbershop, you know? Any barbershop is good. I'm just gonna go this one because it's right next to my house. So yeah, let's make our way inside. Alright, so once we're in here, right, just click on the person and they'll give you a makeover. So let's click on that. Once you're in this chair, make sure you go to the first one. It's just gonna say hairstyles. So click on that. And once you're here, right, make sure you get this hairstyle. So yeah. And if you exit out, go to contacts. So press that. I have this one, it's called Possessed. So make sure you get this one. After you're done with that, make your way to face paints. It's just like one down, so yeah. So click on that. And make sure you get this one. Yeah, it's called Trapped in a Box. So make sure you get this one. So once you guys are done with that, now you have to make your way to a gun store. You know, any gun store is good, you know. They're all the same, so you guys are chilling. So let's make our way to a gun store right now. I'm going to make my way to this one, but yeah. We're already here, though. And let's make our way inside, though. So let's make our way inside. Once you're right here in the front, right? The rebreathers are going to be right here in the middle. So click on that. It's going to be like the very last one. Yeah. So it's only going to cost like $4,000. So you guys are chilling. Once you exit that out, right? You want to make your way back here where this guy is at. Click on that. This is where we're going to get the parachute. So make sure you buy the parachute. Go all the way down to parachute bags. So click on that. It's just going to be the second one. This black one. So yeah, make sure you get this one. And I'm going to teach you how to put on this parachute. So take out your interactive menu, right? Go to style, number 4. So click on that. And go to number 3, parachutes. So press that. And you can just turn it on like this. So that's pretty cool. Yeah. And this is how you change your bags. So yeah. Yeah, that's how you do that. Alright, so you need to make your way to a clothing store. I'm just going to go this one because I really like this clothing store, so we're gonna make our way over there. Alright, so we finally made it here, right? So let's make our way inside. Once we're in here, right, just make your way back here where these tuxedos are at, right? This is where we're gonna get the hat. So press that and go all the way down to like number 20. So let's make our way down there to number 20. And it's just gonna be called Bulletproof Helmets. So yeah, make sure you press that. And it's gonna be the very last one. Just gonna be called Black Bulletproof Helmet. Yeah, so make sure you purchase that. And the gloves are going to be right here next to the cashier. So press that, go all the way down to number 10, right here. Press that, go all the way down to number 53. They're just going to be called white cotton gloves. So yeah, get that. And the pants are going to be right here in the front next to the cashier. So let's make our way there. Once you're here, right, just make your way down to like number 18. It's just going to be called designer sport pants. So press that. Once you're here, go all the way down to number 26. Just going to be called black beach. So press that and boom, you get these black beach like pants. Yeah. Alright, now you have to make your way all the way back here. This is where the shirt's going to be at. So come back here And once you press that, go down to like number 47. So let's make our way down there to number 47. Just gonna be called tucked polo shirts. So press that. And it's gonna be number 14, stripped Liberty tucked polo. Yeah. I sounded like I couldn't read that for a second. All right, so once you're done with that, go back here, and this is where the shoes are going to be at. And it's going to be number 16, Arena War Shoes. So press that, and there's... I can't even speak. All right, so make sure you get these number 47 white green light-ups. So make sure you get these, okay? But yes, this is how you do the outfit. And wow, can't believe you did the whole outfit, like, in 1 second, though. Ooh. Alright, so I'm going to be teaching you how to make this outfit. So what you guys want to do is make your way to a mask store, okay? It's like the only one in the whole map, so make your way there, alright? I really like this outfit. I just like it for like a whole like, what's it called? Like a fudge. I can't really make the words of it, but I feel like a badass wearing this outfit. No cap. But yeah, let's make our way there. So yeah. Alright, so we finally made it to the mask store, so make sure you press this right to enter the mask store. Go ahead down to number 8, just gonna be called Crime, so click on that, and make sure you get this one, number 16, Black Business T-shirt. Yeah, so make sure you get this. And once you're done with that, right, just make your way to a clothing store. I'm gonna make my way to this clothing store over here, because it's like my favorite, you know, this is where they sell gloves at, so yeah. Let's make our way there. We finally made it at the clothing store, right? What you guys want to do is make your way inside, right? This is where the gloves are going to be at and the chain. So let's click that. Go to the first one, chains. So press that. Go all the way down to number 51. It's just going to be like the ski mask chain. So make sure you get this one. And once you're back out of that, right? Make your way to gloves, number 10. So press that. It's just going to be these white cotton gloves. To 53, so yeah, make sure you get these. And if you back out, this is where the pants are gonna be at, right next to fudge, I can't even speak. It's right next to the cashier. So yeah, make your way down to like number 6, chinos. So yeah, hopefully I'm right. Yeah, I am right. Okay, so yeah, make your way there, go ahead down to number 29, Black Business straight fudge. I don't know how to pronounce that last word, but yeah, make sure you get these pants. So yeah. Once you're done getting those pants, make your way all the way back here. This is where the shirt's going to be at. So press that and go all the way down to number 41. So let's make our way down there. 41 right here. Just going to be called sweaters. So press that. It's going to be this black turtleneck. It's just going to be costing like $900. So yeah. Once you're back out of that, right, make your way back here. This is where the shoes are going to be at. Got to make your way down to number 4. Skate shoes, so I'll press that. Just gonna be one down, all black, black sides. So yeah, make sure you get these. So But yeah, guys, this is how you make the outfit. And if you really like this video, make sure you like it. So Kung Fu Panda. So what you guys want to do is make your way to a gun store, you know. So yeah, let's make your way inside. So let's make our way there. All right, once we're here, right, they're going to be selling the rebreathers right here. So press that. It's just going to be the very last one. Rebreather. And yeah. Alright, so the second step is you want to make your way to a clothing store, you know. So let's make our way there. We're going to make our way there because they sell gloves there. So yeah, let's make our way there. Alright, so we finally made it to the clothing store. Just make your way inside. So let's make our way in there. This is where they're going to be selling the bulletproof helmets. So let's make our way back there. And if you go all the way down to number 20, it's just going to be called Bulletproof Helmets. So click that. And it's going to be this black bulletproof helmet. Just go all the way down. It's going to be the last one. So yeah. And the gloves are going to be right here. So press that. Go all the way down to number 10. So let's make our way there. And click that. And make sure you get this one. 53 white cotton gloves. So yeah. Alright, so right here. Next to the cashier, it's gonna be the bottom, the pants. All right, so click that, and it's gonna be this 8th one is bikini bottoms. So click that, and it's gonna be this one, the white bikini, number 18. So make sure you purchase this. And once you're done with that, just make your way back here. This is where they're gonna sell the top. So yeah, let's make our way there. once you're here, go down to like number 10. I missed it. Oh my god. I was looking at my cat, that's why I missed it. But yeah, make sure you go to number 10, Smart Jackets. And go make your way down to number 12, this black silk jacket. Yeah. So make sure you get this one. And if you back out, this is where they can be selling the shoes. So let's make our way there to number 4, skate shoes. So click that. It's going to be this first one, all black, black sides. So yeah, make sure you get this one. And that's how you do that outfit. Yeah, that was a pretty easy outfit to do, am I right? So yeah, if I can do it, you can do it too. So yeah, yeah. Make sure, if you like this video, make sure to like it. So yeah, yeah.
Go. I ain't never ran from a nigga.
No, I ain't never.
If I did, cut my legs off
right now.
I ain't never been with the whole talk, snitch talk, always talking about his fault.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm a stand-up nigga, got my bands up, nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off.
Real talk.
Never tell a lie to a